Okay, hi guys, this is a quick review of the blower. Just came in, so it comes in a good package, although it doesn't really need it. Okay, this, well, they sent it as a gift, that's excellent. From China, they usually do that, so I really like that, so you don't have to pay tax. Here in Canada, you don't have to pay tax unless it's a gift that's over $60. Okay, so for commercial items, they have to be over $20, so you have to pay tax. So anything under $20 that you order from eBay, you won't have to pay tax. So that's great. This is the blower, okay, from eBay. Works great. These type of things you can buy from eBay since it's just rubber, right? It's just a blower. It's nothing fancy. This is just to clean up your camera. So I would get one from eBay. This didn't cost much at all. I will be posting from which seller I got it. And yeah, so there you can see it, how big it is. I usually get cheap things like this from eBay. They're worth it since, you know, if you get it at Henry's or Best Buy, they're gonna charge you like $10, $15 for this. And yeah, that's just not worth it. Might as well get a $3 one. So you can see it's not worth more than that. I mean, it's just rubber, that's it. It's really useful to clean up your camera. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you for watching.